At ease, brother. The time to take the battle to the robots is now. Intelligence has located the origin of the robot that attacked Junction City, and the tracks originated from a pre-war center of industry known as the Great Bend. As our operatives moved closer, they discovered many tracks from different robots, all originating from this mass of burnt-out factories. Lights were seen at a distance, so it's assumed that some of the old power generators are now back online. The elders believe this location is being transformed into a robot manufacturing facility. You will take a squad to Great Bend immediately. If this is the area where the robots are originating, we must strike quickly and shut them down. If our assumptions are incorrect, you will search and destroy any robots you come across. As always, keep an eye open to any information or technology that you come across. Assemble your strike team and leave immediately. Dismiss.
lower your voice, for God's sake. My name's Jake, and you boys got here just in time. About 2 weeks ago, a whole bunch of those Mr. Handy wannabes shown up and killed anything living they could find. Most of the bubbas around here are now living underground, waiting for them to leave. But believe me, they ain't going nowhere. You better listen to old Jake and stay out of their way. You know, Bubba, I've been living in and around garbage all my life. And one thing you learn about in garbage is ants. Them ants are just like those robots. They march around and do their stuff and work together better than any darn human could. But if you kill an ant queen, the rest of them ants run around like they don't know what to do anymore. That's when you can grab all the ants and make a tasty soup. Now, those robots worked real good together, but lately they running around like someone stole their queen. Now, I ain't the smartest bubba in this dump, but I figure you boys be packing those big guns, 'cause you're looking to make some robot soup. Now, I ain't gonna interfere. Nope, not old Jake. But I just want my garbage back, so I'll wish you a good luck.
I always have time to chat with someone who doesn't want to end my life. Things have been pretty dangerous around here with all the robots, but I watched a strange sight about a week ago. One of the robots wandered through one of the derelict buildings, and a wall collapsed on it. It was pinned down and trapped. It's still there in one of those buildings, humming away, making all sorts of weird sounds. I think it upset the other robots, too, because they all started acting upset, you know, running around and even bumping into each other. Almost act like real people, huh?
Look, this place is bad enough with these robots. Last thing we need is you Brotherhood bullies moving in. Why don't you take your big brother tyranny somewhere else? I don't know why you even care about Great Bend. We don't have anything of value here, just garbage and fucked up robots. Why can't outsiders just stay on the outside? Hey, just leave me alone! I got no love for you guys after what you did to my sister. All she did was fall in love with some young raider. They were just hanging out. She even convinced him to stop raiding so they could settle down and live like normal people. And then you guys pop up out of nowhere and arrest them both for being raiders and take them to some forced labor camp. She lasted 2 months in that hellhole. Emma was the kindest girl the Wasteland's ever known, and I can't even bear to think what was going on in that gulag that made her take her own life. So go take your self-righteous crap somewhere else.
Look, Joe, I've been hooking here for 50 years now. My ass has seen more rubber than a dead rat in the middle of Route 66. I thought I've seen just about everything, but then these robots come in and they kill all my customers. Now the only time I lay on my back is to go to sleep. The worst thing about these robots are they couldn't recognize a sweet piece of ass like myself. It's like they ain't got no dick. Believe me, sweetheart, after 50 years of shaking my ass, I got it down to a science. Do you know Lance Squad? I did them all and charged them my corporate rate. I can do the same with you folks, girls and guys. And believe me, after 50 years of practice, it ain't gonna be too goddamn boku.
Thank you. Thank you.
You have reduced all the robots to scrap metal. You may proceed to the exit grid. Welcome, warrior. At ease. You have done well clearing the robot infestation from the Great Bend. We don't know how long until the robots attempt to reestablish a manufacturing plant there, but Smear and Falcon Squad will share standing watch in this region until we can heavily trap the area. Data collected from your report indicate a damaged robot in the area might have been the controlling force for the other robots. We believe the robots can act independently, but are more efficient when a governing robot coordinates their actions. This analysis is far from complete, but might be instrumental in defeating this foe when more data is acquired and analyzed. You are dismissed.